This news broke overnight. A woman has died after a hit-and-run crash on the west side. Police say she was hit in the crosswalk, crossing the street near Independence and Roosevelt. The driver of a gray-colored SUV didn't stop after hitting her. Police are now looking for that driver. The victim was rushed to Mount Sinai Hospital, but she died from her injuries.